Good.
Can we stop the drink it?
Yep.
Who's talking? Who just said something about drinking?
This guy.
That we're with?
Yep.
I'm out of drinks. I was just on red too. I have a water bottle but nothing in it.
Oh shit. What? We need to find something then for you.
Yeah. Not all right. The way we took yesterday because it had water holes everywhere.
Yeah.
It started skinning and then stopped.
Oh, I think I heard something about yesterday on this guy Anthony's stream about something's wrong with skinning. I don't know if that's true.
That's stupid. I wanted to have some deer meat.
Yeah, I know we skinned that cow, but I don't know about deers. Here's a town right here. There's got to be a town right here. I see signs.
It's not skinning.
Wonderful.
Oh, here's Bob right here.
Bob.
Bop 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 bop
bop. Alright, so in Bop there's two water holes and we'll go from there.
We yeah, this time.
Place where we found that, where we found the AKS.
We won't do a circle.
From that military base we can go somewhere, we can go the right way.
Put your fucking cups away.
Holy cow.
Did any of you ever played racquetball?
Yeah.
Yeah, probably.
I feel like it's like the nerdiest thing I've done, but it's freaking...
I play handball more, though.
You said the nerdiest thing you ever done?
Yeah.
Dude, I play D&D, so don't talk about nerdy stuff.
That is...
I don't even know what D&D is. What is that?
Dungeons and Dragons?
Dungeons
and Dragons.
Oh, okay.
The fact that all three of us knew that and you didn't, that means you're not that nerdy.
Magic cards, Yu-Gi-Oh, Pokemon.
I played Pokemon when I was little. You ever played 40K?
I'll be right up, guys. I want to stick some dinner in. Hungry.
I still play Pokemon on my 3DS.
You ever heard of 40K? Like the little figures you have to paint up and shit and you probably...
Oh, yeah.
I was about to. Is this even Bop? This one was like Bop. This holiday, you Bop's says, a watering hole, I thought.
Yeah, it does. This is Bop's over this way, so. Unless we ran the wrong way. We ran the wrong way, we shouldn't have followed the road. Fuck! Just come here and look for fucking something to drink. I could have swore we just followed that sign, though.
Yeah.
Fucking desync.
Here, I got a drink right here.
Alright. I got a water bottle up here. Here. Water bottle up here if you need water.
How much is in it?
30%.
I don't know where you're at.
Greenhouse. I'll just grab it.
I have. Water bottles. I thought we were gonna Bop, and there's a watering hole.
That's fine. We can go up to Wop.
Wop. Who needs a sledgehammer? Anybody?
Yo, I'm red health. Red. Cool.
You need food?
Talking about.
Is that what you're saying? You need food? Yo, do you need food? Or do you need water? He must be losing connection because I can't hear him.
Alright, whatever we do, we need to find the next town again. We need to find Bop.
Come on, let's go back to Bop, bro. We gotta go back to Bop. Bop, da dop, da dop. You need water still? I got water right here. I got water right here. Come here. Come here. I got water out here, bro. He's inside. I got water. I don't know what he's doing. I'm about to just fucking lead this dude. There's water right here, dude. Water, water, water. Now let's go to Bop. So there's two watering holes up here. We can get you more water.
We gotta go back this way, or we gotta go straight? Yeah.
No, I think we go back this way because that town, if you look at that sign, that's a different town. I don't think we were supposed to follow the road. I think we were supposed to go straight up. Oh my god. Leg spike.
Now my other cannibal friend's on.
Oh shit. Why are your cannibal friends following you?
Probably because they're on their friend on or something. They want to eat you. That's why I grabbed that knife for them when they find you.
I will smash your face with the sledgehammer.
I don't know what this guy's saying. He sounds like the guy off of Charlie and the Chocolate Factory, the fat one. what's that guy's name?
You get your fat ass back over here.
No, what's his name? Damn it. He gets stuck in the pipe.
Yeah, I don't remember his name.
That's exactly what he sounds like. He just ran into a tree, dickhead. I think I'm gonna kill Alcoholic when I get to the tent city.
No, you shall not. You shall not pass.
He's the one in the green helmet, by the way.
Don't you dare. Everybody runs up. I will shoot you down like a rabid animal.
I got a grenade, so I'm just gonna throw it in wherever you are.
He got a grenade. Yeah, get the fuck out of here. Well, I'm not the only one that fucking can go the right way. And why is this kid still talking? Did you just tell me to add him as a friend?
Yeah, he wants to be in Steam.
I can't add everybody as a friend, man.
Hey, you added me because I'm cool with both Mazarians. Right on. Go meals.
You said you don't play. You said you only add people, that you play with a lot, and Monique's like, I've never played with you, and then somebody else said that too.
Yeah, he did too. Yeah, I haven't played with her, because every time she tries to meet up with me, I end up either getting off, or because I just died, or some other shit.
Getting off? What the fuck?
Now, here's
what are you talking about? I do. Why you talking about that ass cross? I didn't know that ass.
Alright, I think we're at Umbop right now. I hope so. Yeah, we're at Bop. I'm going to the watering hole, I need it.
Blinded by the light, guys.
Wrapped up like a deuce. Oh, and another roller in the night. I always thought it said wrapped up like a douche.
Wrapped up like a douche.
You guys quit running.
You know, you guys know what I wear at night time?
My sunglasses?
I wear my sunglasses.
I can't see him!
I'm so glad
we're
there. We'll take your
sunglasses
off, sir.
There's another one.
Take care of him. What am I, like, the permanent zombie killer?
No, I just can't find him.
I'm bleeding over here.
Where's he at?
I don't know.
What's happening? What am I missing?
Getting attacked by zombies.
I'm getting attacked by a damn zombie.
Where's he at?
Zomboid.
Are they invisible?
They're probably invisible. But I'm not the only one.
Dude, who keeps hearing me?
Oh my god! Don't you do it! Don't you! You fucker! I'm drinking!
Watch out!
I can't! I'm fucking drinking!
Cancel your action then.
I can't. When you do the fucking drinking fucking action so many times in a row, you can't cancel it.
Oh.
people are bleeding. Am I bleeding?
I'm bleeding from a butthole.
Yo, I'm bleeding.
Oh, I hear what you're saying. I hear what you're saying. Hold on. Am I still bleeding for real? Is that me?
He's bleeding too.
I'm bleeding.
I got you. Hold on. Stand still. I guess my butthole's still bleeding too. Fucking thing attacked my butthole. Oh no, that was him. He was just raining blood.
Yeah, he was aiming for your butthole, man.
Yeah, he tried to put his finger up my butt. Told him no.
No, I think it was a bit more than a finger.
That's messed up, Miss Moon. That ain't right.
It's
a bleeding butthole. He had sharp nails, okay? He didn't trim them. Alright, now I gotta do what this dude's asking me to do. Which is... let's see...
I haven't seen any town. Just running west.
You're still running west?
Yeah, still running west.
I think you might have passed over Berenzino by now. You might want to start going a little south there.
Well, I was in Berenzino when I went.
Oh, but then you went west again? Okay.
Not drink
water. Always bring a towel. Don't forget to bring a towel.
Hi, I'm Tally. Wanna get high?
Swear to God, guys.
No, you're a towel.
Just let me get high one more time. I promise I'll never do it again.
Oh, no.
Don't forget to bring a towel. I got some nice treats down in my basement for you, Chris. Would you like to come and have a lick of my lollipop?
Yeah, we have breakfast every Sunday. We have to feed agility every Sunday.
Sunday.
Hey, Mr. Robot.
We have one in Chicago next week, 2 weeks.
I drink the water, and then I puke it up.
Fat butt.
No, you do not talk to me that way. No.
Grab him.
What is he doing? What are you doing?
Grab the dog.
Quit playing with your dog.
I have the neighbor kid trying to grab him for me. He won't come.
Oh, the neighbor kid?
Yeah. Pick him up by... There you go. He's fat.
Yeah, I added you, man. Go ahead.
Here, put him down. Drop him. Thanks.
Why are you...
Huh? Earlier did it.
I added you as a friend, dude.
Go ahead.
Now you want me to delete you?
Leah.
I'll delete you. I mean, that's what you want me to do.
Who?
Oh, this guy. That guy that's with us, because he said he can't chat. Hold on. I gotta delete this guy.
Where?